and get where we can see her. Here, check this out. Let's see it. We got the map of where we are. We'll be able to trace where everything is going. And then over here, this is the actual picture of what we've seen. Get some height. About 80 meters right now. Out there. Only 200 meters. Eighty up and 200 out. It'll go 2,000. Right here. Come over here, you can see it. should have gotten my sunglasses though. No. I do though. Here we are. Way high. Okay, now I'm gonna get brave. We're gonna hit return to home. Hopefully. You see it? Yeah, there he is. Here she comes. No, it'll fly right into something if you're not paying attention. Good. This is up and down. Up and down. And then this is the yaw. Right. left. See, I'll just spin right away. And then this is, let me turn it the right way. Forward. Back. Right. And left. And you practice doing circles. It's fighting the wind a little bit out there. Each motor has its own ESC. Not to mention all the information coming at you on the screen. If I had glasses, I could actually read it. But see, that's all GPS mode. Now what you can do, this is where I screwed up last time. Take it out of GPS, and now you're strictly on your own, but look at how much faster it goes. Yep, I knew that was coming. Boom! Yeah, I know. How many did I break? Two, three. Yeah.
Looks like it made the crash, though.
Yeah, it didn't kill it.
Hey.
Oh, okay.
No fire.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Joey, come here. Get across that road, buddy. Stick around here, right?
Huh. Yeah, we ain't flying, but I said stop. Okay, we're done.